Hello and welcome back to another unboxing video, and this time it's another Funko Pop, and it's from Kingdom Hearts, and it's Sora, and it's an exclusive. Let's get him out. I bought this one in Belgium. I visited shortly because my grandma passed away and had some time to visit the shop. And yeah, let's check out this Funko Pop, an exclusive one. He has those two keys as weapons, as in the game. I haven't played the game yet, but I'll soon make a let's play, so if you don't know the game, you can also check it out from my channel. Yeah, he looks really nice. I think the exclusive just has the black and white, and then the normal has some other colors, but I think this really looks nice. Look at him. I don't know much about the game itself, but soon I'll know more when I play it. Yeah, I bought it some time ago, and then these are the other characters possible to buy. I've seen that Mickey a few times, I think, in GameStop, so might coming up soon if I buy it. I haven't bought it yet. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and see you in my next video. Ciao!